Brandon was back.
Okay, you're Brandon.
You're Brandon.
I got that boom boom boom. I got that chocolate.
We got a challenge for you guys.
And a baby.
Hope you guys are ready.
We are back with another challenge. This time, we doing things differently. I tried to tell you guys in the prank, which was our previous video, and might I add, I apologize to all the kids. They were definitely crying, and it hurt all of our feelings. But we ain't here to talk about our feelings. We here to dig deep in here, all right? We gonna have a lot of stuff going on. Now, this is a competition 2 versus 2, because I don't think that it, no, actually it's 1-on-1, right?
No, it's 2-on-2.
2-on-2. Okay, so 2-on-2, and then it goes to me and you. That's 1-on-1.
No, 2-on-2.
Who's gonna be our teammates?
You. No, I'm going against you. They going against each other. Those two going against each other.
So it's 1-on-1, guys. We're doing it in twos. Obviously, it's 1-on-1, like I said. Let's just get started. No more rambling.
This is called the what?
All mouth, no hands challenge. That's what it's called. Yeah, all mouth. Go.
They're
on your mark.
You guys ready?
Yeah.
Sit.
Come on, put your thing.
Go!
Come on, guys. Come on, y'all. What y'all doing?
Oh, my.
No, Mark.
Oh, she's drowning. She's drowning. Automatic disqualification.
Oh, you got it. Y'all got it.
Come on, y'all can't see.
Don't breathe in the water, Nation. Mark, you have to hold your breath. It's gonna be okay. No, Nation has to get out. Nation's done.
Come on, Nation. Scoot closer. Nation's so far back.
She's done, guys. She's done.
Make sure you know how to grab them with your teeth.
She doesn't know how to swim yet. She's licking every apple in it. She's just going across like.
Dude, Leah and Leon need to go first to show you how it's done.
Oh my God, I told you no spit. Okay, I'm definitely not going in there.
All right, guys, it is Jalea and Leonidas' turn.
Dun, dun, dun.
Are you guys ready?
Oranges are worth 5 points. Red apples are worth 10 points. Green apples are worth 20 points. Bananas are worth 15. And the mini watermelon is worth 50. Go!
Go!
Oh, man. Just like the little... Oh, oh!
That shit hurting.
Whoa! Yeah, these kids can't do the challenges, man. Help them put that chair back. Has 15 points!
Come on, Leon, get it together, boy.
Come on, Leon, come on down.
Did I keep on going?
Of course you do. You gotta get as many as you can.
You guys got 2 minutes.
Come on, Jalea, you're gonna be the champion. Oh, Jalea! Jalea has 35 points. Leon has a whopping.
Go ahead, Leon,
drop it. 15!
Come on, Leon, let's go.
Took him a long time to drop that, but now. Come on, now, this is a challenge. We gotta help you. Move this stuff back.
What?
The phone is back there.
Yeah. I don't know if you can get that, Leon.
The clock is ticking. 1 minute and something seconds left.
Come on, Leon. There you go.
Oh, Leon just put an orange in there for 5 points. Leon has 20 points still.
Oh, wow.
Whoa. Leon, go, Leon. Has 30 points.
Where's that
though? Oh my God.
There you go, Leon. Come on.
Playing. He started
come
off.
Come on, Jalea.
But Jalea is about to blow a 3-1 lead. Wait a minute. I didn't notice Jalea had a bunch of stuff over here. I ain't even keep a count, but I will keep count while I'm editing. Know this name.
Leon.
20, 19, come 18, on, 17, 16.
There you go, Leon.
Let's go. Let's go. Who wants it more?
Come on,
who
Leon.
Wants it more?
No.
We're down to the 5, 4,
come on, Leah.
3, 2, 1. Everything is messing up right now, guys. Not a good idea. This wasn't my idea.
Oh, my.
Someone help Rosie with all this water and fruit.
Okay.
It's time for the moment you've been waiting for.
All right, who do you guys think is going to win?
Let me tell you guys who won between them. First of all, Carnation and Kamari both was disqualified because they just couldn't do it. And then Leonidas fought hard, but he ended up losing to Jalea. Leonidas scored 70, Jalea scored 115.
Oh my goodness. So I guess after this one, whoever the winner is, this will go against Jalea.
Yes.
Yeah. Jalea, where's my blindfold?
All that I know is I have always wanted to do
this. Oh my god, this is so good.
I've always wanted to do this, guys. Like, I used to go to this church called Fair Haven. They used to do stuff like this, but I never got a chance to do it. But now I'm getting a chance to do it.
All right,
so look for me in the comment section right now. I need to see CJ So Cool. You can do it!
No hands, baby.
Yeah, all mouth, no hands challenge. Let's go. On your mark, Jalea.
You ready?
Yes.
I'm out, man. That nigga's tripping.
Oh!
No!
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 Oh!
No!
Oh!
No!
No!
Nigga.
It's on a tripod, Jalea. Oh my god, guys.
My house ain't waterproof. The water is filling up back there. We just standing here.
We need to call the plumber.
We need to cut it.
Look at this house.
You don't want to
Whoa.
Look at the
house. This is not a joke. Oh my god, this is not a joke. This is weird.
This is like the first house I got flooded.
Me too.
Me too.
Me too.
Me three.
Me three.
I've never been in a flooded house. Now we got towels everywhere. Rhino back there.
Rhino's like, what's going on? What y'all do for the house?
My agent, I just looked this up because I
That's
dusty. That's
crazy. You start drying before pushing all the water this way.
Yes, ma'am.
No. Yeah. Challenge gone wrong.
Gone completely wrong.
Grab one of these sheets.
Oh. Yes. It got in here, guys. That's how much water it is. Just imagine pouring out a kiddie pool in your freaking living room. What would your mama do? Beat that off.
You up?
This is crazy, man.
Oh boy.
I'm looking up a cleaning service right now that can come to our house and vacuum this stuff up. They ain't giving up. Look at them. They look like they trying hard. Man. Oh.
Daddy.
This is crazy. We should go swimming in this.
Yeah. Nisha said, I'm going to have to go swim in the water on the floor.
We had so much fun doing this challenge up until the epic fail. If you like this video, please leave a like on it. If you think we should do it again, but differently, like outside somewhere, safer, you know what I'm saying? Then leave a comment in the video. We out.
Hey!
Some robberies, you can bet on me. Hey, 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 tater tot, fuck niggas on my